Another delay for the next NASA crewed mission to the International Space Station.
Today, we heard from the crew for astronauts about their upcoming launch from Cape Canaveral. And WESH 2's Scott Heidler explains what's forcing NASA to delay yet again.
The countdown for the next NASA crew to head up to the International Space Station is on. But delayed a day, thanks to busy times on the Cape, now set for April 20th due to another crewed launch next week, a private mission called AX-1.
And that really is just to give us a little more spacing between the two flights and make sure that we have everything ready to go for the Crew 4 mission.
The crew of four will be flying in a brand new SpaceX Dragon capsule. One of the NASA astronauts will be making history. Jessica Watkins is the first black woman to embark on an extended mission in space. Like her three crewmates, Watkins will spend about 6 months on the space station.
This is certainly an important milestone, I think, both for our agency and for the country. I think it really is just a tribute to the legacy of the black women astronauts that have come before me.
And liftoff, Falcon 9, Falcon 4 10.
The crew says they are looking forward to the experiments and research during their time on the ISS. Focusing on the data that will assist in the preparation and training for moon missions and later to Mars. And when asked about more earthly issues, the war in Ukraine, the Crew 4 commander confident in the working relationship with the Russian cosmonauts on the station.
These are very challenging times, but this is our job, and we've been given the privilege of this mission.
On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, WESH 2 News.